Our Kent Wildlife Charity is celebrating the arrival of two European brown bears rescued from bear concrete enclosures in Bulgaria. The animals had been bred to be shot for sport, but when the practice was made illegal, they were locked away and neglected. Well, the Wildwood Trust was only able to take them on after a £50,000 fundraising campaign. Now the animals are settling into their new home at Herne near Canterbury. Jon Hunt has tonight's special report.
The bears have lived a depressing, neglected existence, kept alive by locals on a simple diet of porridge. But now they have a future. Sedated, the two bears were removed from their concrete compound and began their three-day journey to the UK. They arrived earlier this week and are being carefully monitored.
Well, this is Golko. And he's the big boy, although these are actually small brown bears,
they're
believe it or not.
Though.
I know, but they haven't had a great diet, they've been in terrible conditions. Their physical condition is okay, they're a bit lightweight, we've had a look, they don't have any major health problems, but it's their mental health that we're really worried about. This is the big job Wildwood's got to do, is to rehabilitate these bears, and we'll do that by giving them all the things they need. Huge swimming pool to have a swim, all the things to enrich their lives, and the company. These bears have been in solitary confinement. They need a bit of company.
The bears will be staying in these shipping containers for 3 days before they can be released into their brand new play area here. They'll be checked over by a vet, but they'll have to stay in quarantine for 4 months.
Eventually, they'll be free to roam this woodland once fences have been erected, but it all costs money. They've already spent nearly £50,000 just rescuing the bears, money raised with the help of the public. The pupils of Herne Junior School in Kent collected more than £2,000 for the project.
It's to help these bears that have come from so far away as well. It helped them improve their geography skills, finding out where Bulgaria was, and they learnt all about the bears' lifestyle habitat.
In the next few days, the bears will undergo veterinary tests and extensive dental treatment. Grumpy and disoriented they may be for now, but the future for these bears is looking up. Jon Hunt, BBC South East Today, near Herne Bay.